Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Inshallah, today we will do page number 18 in book 1, Durusul Lughatul Arabiya. An Najmu Baidun, the star is far. Ar Rajlu Waqifun, the man is standing. As Sukkar Hulun, the sugar is sweet. At-talibu marizun, the student is sick. At-diku jamilun, the rooster is beautiful. At-daftaru jadidun, the register is new. At-tajiru ghaniyun, the merchant is rich. At-dukkanu maftuhun, the shop is open. Al-waladu fakhirun, the boy is poor. At-tuffahu lazizun, the apple is tasty or delicious. At-tabibu tawilun wal-mudarrisu khasirun. The doctor is tall and the teacher is short. Next, coming to exercises, which is tamarin. Ikra waktub ma zabti awakhiril kalimat. It means read and write with the correct ending. Al-Babu, At-Tajiru, An-Najmu, Al-Babu means the door, At-Tajiru means the merchant, An-Najmu means the star, Al-Khamaru means the moon, Ad-Diku means the rooster, Al-Ma'u means the water. As-Sariru, the bed. Al-Baytu, the house. Al-Masjidu, the mosque. Al-Rajlu, the man. As-Sukkaru, the sugar. Al-Warqu means the paper. Next, second exercise. Imlal faragha fima yali bi waz'i kalimatin munasibatin. It means fill in the blanks with suitable words. At-tajiru ghaniyun, the merchant is rich. As-sukkaru hulun, the sugar is sweet. Al-waladu marizun, the boy is sick. Al-mawzu lazizun, the banana is delicious. Al-khamisu tawilun, the shirt is long. Ar-rajulu khasirun, the man is short. Next, exercise 3. Oh, okay. After that, we coming to page number 19. Al-huruful khamariyatu wal-hurufus shamsiyatu. Lunar letters and solar letters. So let's review them. Al-huruful khamariya. Al-abu means the father. Al-babu, the door. Al-jannatu, the garden. Al-himaru, the donkey. Next. Al-khubzu, the bread. Al-ainu, the eye. Al-ghada'u, the lunch. Al-famu, the mouth. Al-khamaru, the moon. Al-kalbu, the dog. Al-ma'u, the water. Al-waladu, the boy. Al-hawa'u, the air. Al-yadu, the hand. Now coming to hurufu shamsiya. Al-tajiru, the merchant. Al-sawbu, the thobe or the dress. Al-diku, the rooster. Al-zahabu, the gold. Al-rajulu, the man. Al-zaharatu, the flower. Al-samaku, the fish. Al-shamsu, the sun. Al-sadru, the chest. Al-zayfu, the guest. Al-talibu, the student. Al-zahru, the bag. Al-lahmu means the meat. Al-najmu, the star. Inshallah, we'll now do the next exercise. تمرين اخر الكلمات العادية واكتبها مرئيا قواعدا ندخل حروف القمرية والشمسية. So read and write the following words, keeping in mind the rules pertaining to solar and lunar letters. So let's read them. Albaytu, the house. Addiku, the rooster. Almudarrisu, the teacher. Albabu, the door. Attalibu, the student. Asukaru, the sugar. Addaftaru, the register. Al-Akhu, the brother. Al-Rasulu, the messenger. Al-Wajhu, the face. Al-Sadiqu, the friend. Al-Qur'anu, the Qur'an. Al-Salatu, the prayer. Al-Ka'batu, the Kaaba. Al-Ra'su, the head. Al-Isba'u, Al-Isba'u is the finger. As-sabunu, the soap. As-zuhru means zuhr. Al-fajru, the fajr. And that is al-zuhru means the nail. And al-fajru is fajr. And az-zuhru means afternoon. Al-asru is asr. Al-Maghrib, Maghrib, Al-Isha, Isha. Hello, we'll continue in the next video. Assalamu alaikum, rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.